Whoa. Yeah, I bet it, I gotta hurry.
That guy flew.
I know. Don't forget us.
No, I wait.
I've never done this before.
No, it's not on here.
But floodlights are always useful, so I'm gonna buy those.
Floodlights are
gonna go heavy.
Yeah, gotta go heavy. I would suggest bringing like small med kits if you have the little cupcakes.
Cupcakes?
They're not really leveled. What do you have like leveled? Do you have doctor bag leveled or do you have the little cupcakes leveled?
I have neither leveled.
What do you have leveled then?
ECMs.
God damn it. Well, you can either bring ammo or actually I would just say bring those cupcakes. Or if we have
cupcakes it is.
Yeah.
All right, I'm ready. When everyone else is.
I'm been ready.
Sir Christian.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
Gotta wrap this up. I found this kind of hot picture of Jennifer Aniston, and I'm gonna go mask.
What?
I'm gonna wrap this up. This is probably gonna take like 30 minutes to do, if not longer, because there's three of us.
My 7th grade year,
shit, it's on the bottom floor.
So it's gonna be okay. We got this. I'll just hold
okay, I'll take care of the meth.
Alright.
I'll shoot people. Yeah, I'll let you guys shoot people.
Okay.
Because if we fail, it blows up and we all die.
What is this? Guys.
Where you at, boy?
What kind of food are they eating around here?
What aren't they eating?
It's just a piece of bread with cheese on it.
Have you never had that grilled before, for real?
In a pizza box. What?
Have you
it's not even a sandwich.
Okay, now I'm gonna sound like the weird person.
You are the weird one.
I got a tomahawk.
Do you not just have straight up fucking bread with cheese, though?
No. Unless if it's real,
dude.
Who's shooting me? You stupid.
Where's the hydrogen chloride? There we go.
What?
Son of a bitch.
They turned my floodlights off.
Yeah. They're gonna do that a lot.
I paid good money for that. Oh, good. Oh, no.
I got this. Yeah, choice crayon. Didn't work.
Oh, yeah.
There, remember. Don't use the doctor bags unless you're black and white. I'm coming.
Oh, Sam Fisher's already here.
I got ya.
Die! I'm whacking Sam Fisher, guys. Got him. Power's on. I'm about to die.
So get in here. Give you a speed boost. Speed boost, damage resistance, and damage boost.
Ah! You want to fight? Oh, there's a lot of there's Sam Fishers and stuff outside.
Yeah, they're gonna be there.
There's a snake in my boot.
Gosh, shoot.
A snake?
Yeah. You know, I was thinking the other day. Guys are they're so predictable with like dick pictures and everything. If you want to be creative and you want to like have a chance at impressing someone, you put your dick in a boot and then send it to her and caption it.
This is what you just think about?
Oh,
I kind of respect that. I'm about to die.
Yeah, you was.
I will be right back, my good sirs. I'm gonna hide in this corner.
Oh, Dozer's already here. Hell yeah.
You're leaving. We just started.
Bobby wants me.
Who?
Bobby. Tell your mom to shut the fuck
your
up.
Your mom?
Suck my dick, mom.
There you go.
I don't think he really said that to his mom.
I don't think he did either. But you know what? It's the thought that counts.
Yeah.
Muriatic acid. Me all that shit here.
Ooh. Did you buy a sniper?
No.
There's people no sniper dying. To buy.
Oh, that's just me again. My guy is kind of overpowered.
You're killing people from the other side of the map that you weren't even able to see.
I am guilty, motherfucker. I am death.
Don't. Ooh. Oh my god, he went there.
I am death. That's why they're dying.
There's a Sam Fisher out front.
I'm gonna kill him.
Okay.
Fucking hell! It kicked my camera up.
I don't think that went well for you.
No, it kicked my camera up into the air when he tried when he was coming for me instead of me locking onto him, like it normally does. Where'd he go? Shit. Oxton, get in here. He's in the staircase.
Die. I got him.
Okay, he's dead.
Christian's just chilling in the bathroom.
I know he's probably gonna get kicked for inactivity.
And his pig mask.
He might.
I don't question his life choices, but you know.
I got my BBQ and mask. Ow, sniper, please.
Ow, he got me too. So how's this like non-stop? It's the resources just keep spawning in or?
There's enough resources on the map, and then once you're down to like one or two of them, a helicopter will come in and airdrop more resources. And you just keep calling the helicopter back, and he'll keep bringing more resources infinitely. And each one of these bags should be about $700,000.
Excuse moi. Oh my god.
Why is there a dead body in the bathroom?
Every bag except for the first three are going to be that much. The first three are going to be like dirt cheap. Because you have to make three before you can escape.
Grenade. Bah. Okay, go, 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 go.
Dozer.
I hear Sam Fisher. I'm just gonna hide.
Sir, I'm gonna give you one chance to go away. I'm giving you a warning. Oh, he's shooting me. Alright.
Oh, God.
Flashbanged.
Oh, no.
Tomahawk, save me. He's a sniper. What we do is people like you.
Oh, I found him. I found him. I found him. Oh god. I can't move. Oh.
Tomahawk!
I got in the basement somehow.
Guess what? You're back alive.
There's a lot of shields.
There's a lot of fucking snipers.
Yeah, that's a problem too.
Where are the shields at? Where the fuck are you at? Oh, you're downstairs.
I went outside and I was trying to hide.
I beat him to death.
Muriatic acid. Your calculations are correct because that was the last one.
That's some smart thinking, Dave. Holy shit.
Well, that's how it works. Oh, yay, the captain's
I
here.
I can't see!
Alright, what you guys I need you to do right now is you guys gotta hardcore defend the house. I'm gonna go kill the captain.
I wanna kill the captain.
Do you have a flamethrower?
You know, that's just, like, racist. I can't see shit.
The captain is literally nine shields and a super shield.
What?
That's what the captain is.
Dude,
nine
I
shields
swear,
and a super shield. You aren't gonna kill
shield
him unless you got
guys
a flamethrower.
Became Flash or like some shit. Cause like,
oh yeah, be aware too when the captain's around. Enemies have a 50% damage reduction bonus.
What the fuck?
Yeah. So hardcore defend the house. Don't die.
Oh, you guys.
I'll take care of him here.
Nope. I'll go back inside.
Well, these shield dudes are really getting on my nerves. David, if you die, we all die. Okay, that's how this works. So
I'm
don't die.
Back. I heal myself off of damage. I'm a masochist. Look at my health.
Put down ammo.
I'm getting sniped.
I am too.
I'm not okay with
There's
this.
Another shield. He's got a nice.
Time to run. I've got to heal.
Oh boy.
There's another.
Yeah, the
shield.
Captain's Ooh. Almost dead. I'm almost out of ammo though.
I think
These
he wants us to make
angry.
More meth right now. No, they're on the stairs!
Don't make me. I'll make it when I get back. Okay, Captain's down. I'll cover back.
What's shooting you? Stop. Jason.
A lot of things. It wasn't me.
Boom.
I can't even shoot you.
Jason, look at that, man. I went from almost dying a whole bunch of times. Now I'm completely full health.
You know
I'm
what?
I'm a masochist.
I wish I could
do This is weird.
I heal myself off of damage.
Hello. Hey, get off my house.
Hydrogen chloride. Gotta go look for some hydrogen chloride now.
There's so much shields!
Yeah, it's that'll happen okay. when the captain shows up. Again, he's literally nine shields plus himself.
It doesn't help that the freaking house is hotboxed.
Yeah.
Lights are back on. They shut the fuck up, I know it's hydrogen chloride. Oh, yeah, there we go.
That's some nice meth.
Sodded.
I'm gonna snipe you guys.
No.
Okay, that was a mistake.
Don't you dare tase me.
Flashing Jason.
I'm telling you, the shields... They made him like freaking Rainbow Six Flash or whatever.
The fuck are the shields on? Oh, right
I
here.
Forgot his name. Shit.
Blitz.
Yeah, Blitz.
Where am I getting tased?
I don't know.
Help me! He's gonna down me.
Where? I can't see him through. Dude, he tased you from across the yard.
Baby, come back.
Seriously, where the fuck was he?
Like, at the swing set.
Ow, that hurt, Dad. I gotta reload now.
I don't know where they're all coming from. Oh God, David, I'm gonna go down.
I'll save you.
Get out of there.
I'll save you from death. I'm the angel of death.
That's weird.
Yep.
Grab
there you go, guys. If you want to heal, I put the medic bag in the toilet.
Big shot. I'm talking a taco.
You're eating a taco mid game?
Yeah.
That's badass.
Suicide is badass.
I'm down.
Where are you at?
Upstairs.
There you go.
You got the sniper. Life is okay.
There's a lot of snipers just ahead.
And there's a shield out
Get
front,
out
two
house.
Shields.
Oh.
Gotta go get more ingredients. I'll be back. If I die, I miss you.
Oh my God. I'm black.
Oh boy. Hold on. I'm coming.
I got him.
A cloaker. I don't know where the cloaker went. Just running inside.
I'm sure it's gonna get.
I killed the cloaker.
Oh.
There was another one.
Fox, Mariatic what you
acid.
Doing,
like
How much bags have we made in all this time?
We have three. You need minimum three to get out. Now everything's gonna be start paying out a good lot. I'll kill him. Oh, you got him.
As long as we get out of this alive, I'm okay.
Again, after these three bags, everything will be 75,000.
You said 750,000. You lied.
That's what I meant. That's what I meant. 750.
There's a dozer.
Not that cheap. Who the fuck shoot me in the bathroom? Get out of the bathroom.
Okay,
loser.
I'm being tased. What
I'm coming, Cran.
Toxin. Tomahawk.
Everyone knows Hoxton doesn't do nothing.
I don't see him.
I'll res him once he dies. Oh.
Jump in there.
You got him.
Alright, we got him.
Teamwork.
I will hang myself for you.
Tomahawk for like 12 minutes.
They're in the house. A
yes,
lot of
dead.
Them. I'm running out for ammo.
Alright, be ready. Here comes the guy.
You need ammo.
So grab a bag and get ready to run.
There's a shield, guys.
Okay.
Grab a bag, get ready to run.
I grabbed the bag.
Where do you need ammo?
Dozer!
What? Holy shit!
There's a dozer right behind you, yeah.
Yeah, well.
Oh, hello, sir. Shotgun. Hit him with the tomahawk.
Die!
He's dead.
See, it works.
When you said right, dozer, I didn't expect to turn around and see him in my face like that.
Shit!
Oh,
there,
God.
That poker got up really quick. Yeah. Okay, cool.
Fuck you, I got bags
to throw. There's not a cloaker under the car.
That first bag.
Oh, never mind.
A lot.
Never mind, it got rid of that then. It used to be the first three bags wouldn't give you really much. But there you go, that's how much money we'll get off of every single bag we make.
That's
someone then grabbed the third bag!
Where's the bag at?
Cran.
Oh.
You had one job, Cran.
I don't know what I'm doing.
One job. One.
Where's the bag?
In the bathtub that you were hiding by?
Well, I think someone got it.
Were you in before? I did.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go down. Oh god.
Coming.
It was
coming.
A bad idea getting ammo.
Did you go black and white?
No.
Oh, you're okay.
Did you go black and white?
Whoa.
Did
no.
you go black and white?
Whoa.
No!
This fucking mic is freaking the fuck out. For real, Jason. Dude. Fix it. Please. I wanna die. Jason, your mic, it's freaking the fuck out.
What are you talking about?
It stopped. Nope, never mind, it's back.
What? Huh?
Your mic was freaking the fuck out. It sounded like you put it through a meat grinder.
A meat grinder?
Yeah.
That's not good.
Yeah, it's not good at all. Plus, it hurt like a bitch on my ears.
Well, those aren't important, so...
Oh, yeah, totally. Die. Like, oh, you know, you said you didn't go black and white.
Yeah, I said that like 6 times.
Yeah, cause I couldn't hear you though, cause.
Shut up.
Terrible.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and run this bag. Never mind, he left.
I'm trying to kill them all. I'm gonna go down again! Ah, now I went black and white.
Why the fuck are you all the way out there?
I like Emma.
Why am I out here with you?
Well, go in the bathroom and heal up if you're black and white now.
Is it?
I'm colorblind.
And there's a dozer.
Because now you need heals.
There's a dozer. Oh, there's a lot of bad in this, in the meth room.
I'm
yeah,
coming.
Get him from behind.
Nope. Pull out.
Yeah.
Cook off, bitch. There's a third one!
Ah. Ah.
There we go. Now we've triggered the point where we gotta signal the helicopter, and we can go get more ingredients.
You could go out there. I'll stay in the
house.
I
will. I've gotta save Hoxton as well.
I was just gonna stare at the piece of bread with one slice of cheese on it.
Alright.
I'm still eating my taco. Oh boy.
You healed, correct, Jason?
Yeah.
I'm getting paid.
Okay, good.
Got
him. You don't wanna go dead. I don't wanna have you go dead because then I have to tie someone down to get you out.
Gotta be fat, baby.
Damn.
Shit.
See how karma works? What?
Scream for me, bitch.
I was talking to my dog.
Oh.
You're saying two different things, you little bitch.
I called my
dog. There we go. Caustic soda.
Kryn, I don't know what's wrong with your mic, but you're quiet.
Yeah, you got really quiet.
I don't know. Okay.
You need to stop eating your damn taco and shove your mic down your throat.
Taco Bell.
Make that ass move very fast. Yeah. Shit, I've been flushed.
What?
As long as we have ammo and health, we'll be fine. Hell yeah.
You know what?
Hell yeah.
Right about pizza. I don't know why I said pizza. Oh, shit. The bread! Tomahawk.
Tomahawk?
Tamahack.
Okay, that did not work.
Where the fuck part? Oh, there you are.
I'm out of grenades. That's all I know. I'm gonna go turn my floodlights back on. Ah, I did not kill that sniper like I thought I did.
I bought grenades. Oh, they're out in the shed.
Okay, I got the sniper. Grab a bag. Kryn, this time you grab
a bag. 2 minutes.
Well, you know what? 2 minutes.
Okay, the extra supply bag is here, though.
Cool.
Coming back with it. Grab these planks.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Going on, Dad.
I'm taking an army out.
What is it?
Well, I'll come help you.
As long as you're eating your taco, I don't want you near me. I don't want you to shove your mic down your throat because you're still quiet.
I'm in the bathroom.
It's a motherfucking
see,
time,
that's
huh?
Better. That's much better.
I gotta say, it's a really good taco. The texture is beautiful.
Yeah.
Your juice is oozing from it.
30 seconds. And he's gonna come back.
That's what defines a good taco. No! Good room.
Tripping acid, dude. Boy, that nigga's gonna be here in 30 seconds. Be ready, boys.
Damn.
There he is. Make your way to the car for the back.
Again, Taz. Again, Taz. Oh, he's in the backyard by the swing set.
He's down. Okay, go to the car.
There's a mistake coming out here.
You and Kryn, get to the car. If you die, I'll revive you.
Okay.
Can you get away from the beam, fuckers? Turn the power off!
The lights are down! Ah,
burn! Hold out!
And I'll run this third bag.
I can sprint with bags if you want me to take it.
I can sprint with bags too. Mess the lightest thing in the game. And it also has one of the biggest payouts in the game.
Cause it's like a happy snow.
And I'm getting chased again. And I put his headset through a meat grinder.
Ah! Is it better?
Yes.
I apologize.
It's okay. you know?
My ears are only bleeding.
That's healthy.
Shit.
I can't see.
God damn it, Hoxton. This thing's on fire.
I'll res him.
Whoa.
Now, forbid it, I gotta hurry.
That guy flew.
I know.
Hawk,
there's
that stop
taser guy. Dead. Oh, he got up.
Reload.
I'm getting sick of tasers. I'm getting sick of shields. I'm getting sick of everything.
I'm getting sick of the cloakers, dude. Hoxton, could you not go? Can you go like 5 seconds without
getting
hit?
A little annoyed by all the cops that decided to come up and try to stand in front of my face and then shoot me. They're a little pressure.
Just a little.
That's his life. Oh shit! I went down.
I tomahawked him in the head.
I got you, homie.
You can't. I can save myself because I'm that good. Yes, my character's that broken. I can save myself even when I'm down.
Aren't you cool?
I am.
You know what, David?
But I can only do it once.
I found a piece of bread with cheese on it.
So it's an emergency thing.
No, I found the piece of bread with cheese on it. I'm gonna taste
hey.
Again. I don't even know
where the
know
fuck
where
is he?
I don't know. But
oh,
tasers
are getting
really annoying.
Yeah. I saw him. He was way out there.
I got one.
Ooh, caustic soda. I think. It's not good enough. You gotta tell me more
what's
than
up,
I
pushies?
Think. Bang.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh me, oh my.
Caustic soda it is.
Caustic soda.
I wanna die.
Yeah.
You want
I had
to,
a caustic soda in them, bitch.
Die.
I have been flashbanged in the city.
There's a
hey,
shield!
Hey, sir. Okay. Well.
You were black and white, boy.
Oh, no.
Okay, let cops come in and let me put them on the ground. Don't shoot them.
That's dirty.
Well, I gotta tie them down. I gotta hog tie these little bastards. Oh, wave's over. I
you
gotta
know,
find a cop.
This kinda sucks, but now I can eat my burrito.
There's no so cops out
taco.
Here.
I have two.
Oh my god.
There's still cops out here. I can't get them back. Well, that sucks. This kid ain't coming back.
Rip the dream,
well,
not for a Cran.
While, I should say. He'll come back, but it's gonna take forever.
Jeez.
I'm all alone!
You're dead.
Ah!
Where's the chopper flare? Doesn't tell me where the chopper flare is.
I killed them all.
There's the chopper.
This is pretty good.
Light it!
This was all
them. One gun.
This one's got cheese.
Bury into your, taco and burrito.
My package is she hot, oh, yeah, baby. Okay, if guys
Flights.
Come into the kitchen, yeah, try and get them.
I gotta go get ammo.
Alright. Where are you running? There's no ammo. Oh, yeah, off the little guys. But
I took out an entire army. There better be ammo.
Ooh.
Oh god. Oh god.
Drop it. Drop it. Nope. You wanna drop it. You look guapo. Soy guapo!
Ah!
One cautious shoulder.
Who's not? What? There's a lot of
lied. Oh yay, we have a guy, Jason, for crayon. Do not shoot this guy over by the window. He's in the like
you gotta
the, you
eat,
know where the little kitchen room is.
Just stop eating your taco for a minute, crayon.
Well, no, he's not in yet.
I'm trying to eat my taco. Eat my meat.
Well, then eat it faster.
Try to keep my sperm.
I am a shot.
Jason.
What?
This guy right here where I'm standing next to. Son of a bitch, I got flash.
I see him.
Shot. Yeah, don't shoot him. Then, if you do, we can't get crayon back.
Okay.
Where the fuck is the bag? The thing was there.
What bag? For supplies?
Oh, you already threw the bag up. Yeah, you threw it up already.
I work fast, you know.
I didn't see you throw it up.
Hey, the van's here.
But it's not ready for us yet. It would say when it's ready. Now it's ready for us.
I'm going for it.
Okay, go trade that guy for crayon.
Dude, we make like Heisenberg meth if we're making this much money a bag, you know?
Right now, we're at $7 million, and I have a guaranteed rank up of 2.
Nice. Crayon, you're back in the game. Stop eating your taco.
I'm 68% sure. That's.
Yeah, whenever he says this, a percent, no matter how low the percent is, it's always right. I've learned. I had him once say it where he was 21% sure, and it was right. 21. Thanks, man. 21%, yep. 21.
21! 21?
Gotta be like Mr. Nola. This person just picked up supplies.
It wasn't me. It was Crayon.
It was. And I'll Crayon tell you how to where to put him. I'll tell you where to put him.
Alright, I say maybe one more batch or so.
Alright, after he leaves and then he comes back again?
Yeah.
Sir. Time for me to dash.
My lights.
How long is your video? Drudgeon Clawbite.
Huh? Ah, shit.
I know we're correct.
There's a shield in the back. I can't turn on my lights. The shield
He's
is
on
my
fire,
enemy.
Don't worry. He's dead, don't worry.
Alright, I'm going for my lights.
I 420'd him.
Oh, they are hopping the fence! Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. Is that your family out there, Jason?
Yeah, Trump didn't do a good job.
Well, come.
Where's May at when you need her?
Freeze! Don't move!
Don't do that.
Why not? Oh shit, the shield men are climbing the walls. Is It's like watching the Terminator, dude.
Why did I only get one grenade? Dang it.
Because I had the other grenades to kill Captain Dude.
Oh. Okay.
But don't worry, now you have one grenade to use. Whoa. Use it wisely.
There's still a bag in here.
Yeah, I know, because we just made that one.
I got blinded.
I'm coming in four. Keep cool.
Where am I putting
it? I'll tell you when it pops up.
Gran, you need to shove the mic down your throat again.
Where am I putting this?
I'll tell you when it shows up.
Keep it like that.
Alright.
Shit.
Hey, I shot you.
Shit.
I
punched in the face.
Then what you doing? Silly dumb dumb. Oh boy.
What's going on here?
Alright, Crayon, come here. You see this blue barrel here? Look at that. And does it say caustic? No, you put it in the wrong one, you bastard. Why'd you do that?
Run! Run!
Run, get out of the building, get out of the building. You son of a bitch, why?
I told you Crayon was gonna be the death of us.
Look at the blue barrel.
Well,
why?
I got an achievement.
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations! You got an
why?
Achievement.
Why? Everyone's dying, and now now the guy's gonna take. I can't. Fucking hell! Why?
I'm just gonna go hide in here.
Yeah, we can't use the house no more. We gotta get out of the house.
I don't like the sound of this.
You're lucky I
point
saved
no
your
return
ace.
In 6 minutes.
Yeah, we have to wait. For that guy now. It's gonna take longer.
Grenade! Oh, there's a dozer right there.
I wanna say this is Wyatt's fault.
I'm gonna say this is your fault, you little bitch.
Like,
as much as I wanna blame Wyatt on everything,
I was thinking about Wyatt, and that happened. So I'm gonna say it's Wyatt's fault.
Why are you thinking of Wyatt?
I'm not sure. His name just kind of popped in my head.
Shield got in. Cook the shield.
I have many questions I want to ask now, but I don't think...
He's gay.
I don't think I should.
Well, I was just thinking of, like, white people. And then Wyatt is, like, the whitest one.
We get less money because the meth lab blew up. I wanna die.
Never think of Wyatt again.
Fine.
How many bags do we have?
I'm gonna spread your buns.
A lot.
Okay, we're gonna lose $900,000.
Good job, Cran. I hope you're proud of yourself thinking of Wyatt like that.
You know what? Jason, I got 15 G out of that. I'm very proud of myself.
Okay, yeah, we'll still lose. Yeah, we're gonna lose.
You got 15 G.
Gamer score, hell yeah.
So we'll make 8 million, probably, is gonna be our takeaway out of all this. Is a little bit over that.
A lot.
That's fine with me. I don't like that.
But were we gonna make if it didn't blow up?
Actually, no. We're gonna make like 700,000. Or no, we'd make 8.
700,000.
Yeah, I got another bag. I made a million. Shut the fuck up.
Okay, I was gonna say there's a drastic change there.
Shut the fuck up. That happens when I have too much Rocky Road ice cream.
What?
I'm kidding. I can't
you
even have ice cream.
Ice cream.
Exactly. That happens when I have too much.
The meth, right. I'm telling you. I did you a favor blowing that thing up.
We now have to thank Cran for your
go
addiction going away.
This in the car. Intervention.
Ow. Ouch.
In the car. Go.
Ah. Woo! That went well, huh?
Yeah. Except for when it blew up. Look at that accuracy, dude. 99% accuracy.
Hey, I got the highest body count though. Like, look at all those kills.
Yeah. Surprise, you got most special. Oh, you got most specials by two.
I killed zero civilians.
Oh, I'm gonna level up three times.
Yeah.
Four times.
Hey.
Four times.
Five times for me.
And I got a Thanatos.
Sweet. Let's see. We're. Oh, okay.
Colors. Solid gray. Whoa.
Gun. Oh. Whoa. I don't use the Magnum, but cool.
Speedrunner.
Well, that was fun. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe. If you hated it, dislike and hate, leave some, like, I don't know, hate comments and all that. Let me know what you thought if you magically made it this far. My boy Christian's in this video. Sorry if his audio was a bit low. His mic is down there. I don't know. But I'll leave his link to his YouTube channel in the description. Hope you enjoyed.